That's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. You know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need a car.
Evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Where you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, that's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
This place. Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
Jesus!
Whoa, Nellie! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. Hey. at here. Look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. Max, use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Give this baby a whirl.
Jesus, cool.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Oh, got bullets to spare?
Let's stay close. Gotta come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come.
Yeah. past that. Bring it on back.
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. I'm not cutting.
Just hurry.
And all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a truck.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it.